Hey guys, welcome in. Hey, Saturday afternoon, Ron's Campfire Cooking. Check it out, my new fire pit, man. So stoked. So I think it was appropriate to just do something simple like a cheeseburger. We've never done a cheeseburger on this show. We're gonna do it today, but we gotta do two things. We gotta go shopping, okay? And we gotta prep. Everybody knows what prep means, right? Do you remember? Remember, Sean? This is prepping right here. Okay, hold on, we'll be back. Time to open up the pool. Here we go. Cheeseburger in paradise. I call this paradise. Okay, so. Pepper, lots of pepper. We like pepper. Salt. Lots of salt. And on that cheeseburger, pickles, onions. And we gotta cook the french fries here in a second. Oh, so let's do that right now. Ready? So we've been working on the pool this morning, trying to get it all cleaned up after we opened it. What a pain in the ass. Hey, let's go check on those french fries. Hey guys, welcome in. Hey, Saturday afternoon, Ron's Campfire Cooking. Check it out, my new fire pit, man. So stoked. So I think it was appropriate to just do something simple like a cheeseburger. We've never done a cheeseburger on this show. We're gonna do it today, but we gotta do two things. We gotta go shopping, okay? And we gotta prep. Everybody knows what prep means, right? Do you remember? Remember, Sean? This is prepping right here. Okay, hold on, we'll be back. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. French fries. Star of the show, in my opinion. Ready?
Oh my God. How good, man. Holy French fry Batman.
Hamburguesa con queso. Ready? Listo? Hold on. Gotta prep, Sean. Remember?
Excited. Oh my God. That's top two cheeseburgers ever. The first one ever, best ever. Camping in Cooper's Creek, North Georgia. Naked burger on a bun. For some reason, that was the best thing I ever ate in my life. But this one's like number two. Whoa, hold on. Do that again. Funny, I remember that burger. That was like 30 years ago. My dog Tiger was with me that day. No. Love it. Hey guys, man, this is seriously fantastic. Hope you enjoyed today's episode with all the pool stuff and all of our shopping and drinking. See you next time on Ron's Campfire Cooking.